Relax, boy. We're not gonna cook you. Enjoy your day at the beach. Oh, look, here's a little playmate for you. Hey, you don't have to take that from no punk-ass crab. What's wrong with you?
Yar, it's not his fault he's a sissy. Someone's been coddling him.
Don't look at me. I want her to eat him.
Sorry, it's usually the mother. You know, I run a small academy for lobsters like this one. We stress tough love, daily chores and the like.
No, we're not sending the lobster away to some snobby boarding school.
Yeah, I understand. It's hard to let go. Tell me this, then. Do you have any spare change?